Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the smoke, Ad-Dukhan. It was narrated that Masruq said, "We were sitting with Abdullah and he was lying down among us, when a man came to him and said, 'O Abu Abdurrahman, there's a storyteller by the gates of Kinda who is telling stories. He claims that the sign of Ad-Dukhan, the smoke, is about to appear and it will take the souls of the disbelievers and it will afflict the believers with something like a cold.' Abdullah sat up angrily and said, 'O people, fear Allah. Whoever among you knows something, let him say what he knows, and whoever does not know, let him say, Allah knows best, for it is more knowledgeable for one of you to say, when he does not know, Allah knows best. Allah, glorified and exalted is He, said to His Prophet, peace be upon him, say, no wage do I ask of you for this, the Qur'an, nor am I one of the mutakallifin, those who pretend and fabricate things which do not exist. Qur'an, Surah Sa'd, chapter 38, verse 86. When the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, saw the people ignoring him, he said, O Allah, seven like the 7 years of famine of Yusuf. Then they were afflicted with a famine which forced them to eat anything, even animal skins and dead meat because of hunger. One of them would look at the sky and see something like smoke. Then Abu Sufyan came to him and said, O Muhammad, peace be upon him, you have come in joining us to obey Allah and uphold ties of kinship. Your people are dying. Pray to Allah for them. Allah, glorified and exalted is He, said, Then wait you for the day when the sky will bring forth a visible smoke, covering the people. This is a painful torment. Quran, Surah Ad-Dukhan, chapter 44, verses 10 to 11. Up to His saying, Verily, you will revert to disbelief. He said, Can the punishment of the hereafter be averted? On the day when we shall seize you with the greatest seizure, punishment? Verily, we will exact retribution. Quran, Surah Ad-Dukhan, chapter 44, verse 16. The greatest seizure was the day of Badr, so the sign of the smoke has come to pass, as have the greatest seizure, Al-Lizam, the inevitable punishment, and the verses of Ar-Rum. Footnote. This refers to the verses at the beginning of Surah Ar-Rum, which said that Persians had defeated the Byzantines and the Byzantines would shortly defeat the Persians. It was narrated that Masruq said, A man came to Abdullah and said, I have left a man in the masjid who was interpreting the Quran according to his own opinion. He interpreted this verse, The day when the sky will bring forth a visible smoke, by saying, On the day of resurrection, a smoke will come to the people which they will inhale, and they will get something like a cold. Abdullah said, Whoever knows something, let him speak of it. And whoever does not know, let him say, Allah knows best. It is a part of a man's understanding of religion when he has no knowledge of it to say, Allah knows best. This verse was revealed because when the Quraysh disobeyed the Prophet, peace be upon him, he prayed against them and prayed for a famine like the famine of Yusuf. And they were so afflicted by severe drought and famine that a man would look at the sky and see something like smoke between him and it because of hunger. They even ate bones. Then a man came to the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and said, O Messenger of Allah, pray to Allah for forgiveness for Mudar, for they are dying. He said, For Mudar? You are indeed audacious. So he prayed to Allah for them, and Allah, glorified and exalted is He, revealed, Verily, we shall remove the torment for a while. Verily, you will revert to disbelief. Quran, Surah Ad-Dukhan, chapter 44, verse 15. Then it rained, and when relief reached them, they reverted to their former ways. Then Allah, glorified and exalted is He, revealed, Then wait you for the day when the sky will bring forth a visible smoke, covering the people. This is a painful torment. Quran, Surah Ad-Dukhan, chapter 44, verses 10 to 11. On the day when we shall seize you with the greatest seizure, punishment, verily we will exact retribution. Quran, Surah Ad-Dukhan, chapter 44, verse 16. He said, This refers to the day of Badr. It was narrated that Abdullah said, There are five signs that have come to pass. The smoke, Al-Lizam, the inevitable punishment, the verses of Ar-Rum, the greatest seizure, and the moon. Al-Amash narrated a similar report as number 7068 with this chain of narrators. It was narrated that Ubay bin Ka'b said concerning the saying of Allah, the Mighty and Sublime, "And verily, we will make them taste of the near torment prior to the supreme torment in the hereafter." Quran, Surah As-Sajda, chapter 32, verse 21. The near torment are the calamities of this world, the Byzantines, the great seizure, or the smoke. Shoba was not sure about the great seizure or the smoke.